Feisty and lacking formal education, she was largely forgotten until COVID-19 came along. But the daughter of a Glasgow bus driver is still playing a major role in the fight against coronavirus, nearly 13 years after her death. For June Almeida, the virologist who discovered the first human coronavirus, has been hailed as one of the greatest scientists of her generation. Professor Hugh Pennington, Emeritus Professor of Bacteriology at Aberdeen University, and one of the country's leading microbiologists, said Mrs Almeida became his mentor. The scientist worked at St Thomas Hospital, London, with Mrs Almeida, who he said was unconventional but brilliant. Without her pioneering work, things would be slower in dealing with the current coronavirus outbreak. Her work had speeded up our understanding of the virus. She was a pioneer, said Professor Pennington. She was an outstanding talent, Hall of Fame, definitely. What she touched in her research turned to gold. Without doubt, she is one of the outstanding Scottish scientists of her generation, but sadly largely forgotten. Though ironically, this COVID-19 outbreak has shone a light again on her work. Her work is now helping in the fight against COVID-19. For instance, the Chinese used her technology to identify it. They repeated what she had done in looking at the culture. What June did is so relevant now. Her methods are still being used and it is helping in the current outbreak. Mrs. Almeida, who died in December 2007 aged 77, had far from a classic scientific path. Incredibly, despite little formal education, she became a doctor of science and a pioneer in virus imaging, identification and diagnosis. Born at 10 Duntroon Street, Glasgow, to Jane Dale and Harry Leonard Hart, a bus driver, she left school at 16 to work as a histopathology technician at Glasgow Royal Infirmary. She then moved to St Bartholomew's Hospital in London to continue her career. In 1954 she married Enriquez Rosalio, Henry, Almeida, a Venezuelan artist. They had a daughter, Joyce. The family moved to Canada where Mrs. Almeida worked at the Ontario Cancer Institute as an electron microscopist. Despite having few qualifications, she was promoted in line with her outstanding abilities. Publications credited her for her work on identifying viral structure. Her talents were recognized by A.P. Watterson, then professor of microbiology at St. Thomas's Hospital Medical School in London, who persuaded her to return to England to work at the hospital. Mrs. Almeida developed a method to better visualize viruses by using antibodies to aggregate them. She worked on hepatitis B and the cold virus. She also produced the first images of the rubella virus using immune electron microscopy. And, working with David Tyrrell, she characterized a new type of the roof. For more on this story, visit the news article link.